Hey everybody, Sim here. Before I start this video, well, sorry, started, you know what I mean, before I carry on with what the actual video is, which is the Grey's Anatomy reaction. I said in my last video that I'd probably record my reaction to the How to Save Your Life episode and upload it on the 24th. But then I thought, no, I'm gonna actually record it that weekend. And uploaded that weekend or whatever day that date is. So yeah, just get that out of the way. Anyway, I normally record this earlier, but it was only now. I know 'cause there's two episodes. It's only now that the first episode has been put up on the thing. So I have to wait until now because it's only just like I've been refreshing it. I'm like, come on, show up! I wanna watch the episode. Yeah, like I said, only now it's done that, so, I don't know how long it's gonna take me to get the second episode, because it's only showing up as the first one at the moment, so we'll see. So, here we go. I say when I saw the promo for this and they're on about lockdown, it took me straight back to that episode when the shooter was in. I was like, there's not another shooter. It's probably another shooter. But it wasn't. Would you actually answer if he wasn't there, though? He's just hiding somewhere. You're not gonna have a whole episode to do with that, but then again, I'll probably end up with him just hiding somewhere. I don't really see, he didn't even look down, and then he just stepped back and looked under there, so. But to be fair, if he had to operate there because all the lifts were not working and all the doors were, what you call it, all the doors were locked, he had to deliver it somehow. I don't think Meredith wants to know about somebody T-boning the car. That's what happened to Derek. She might be your wife, but she's also the chief. So the office looks different to when Derek was there, but I think it's the same one. So there's a different door, that's what confused me. No, it is the same one. So that's that catwalk. A woman. By the way, I'm not cross or whatever his name is, but I don't know who the woman is. I haven't seen her in it before. to be fair, you're not gonna just think, oh, I won't do anything, because it might not, they might not be crashing, they might not have lost the boat. You don't risk that. But I can see why they say wait, but then I can see why they wouldn't wait. To be fair, DeLuca was there as well, so he shouldn't be operating on her either. I mean, I know Ben isn't operating on her now, but he should be in it. He should be like not doing anything then. That has to be bringing back memories for Amelia. I think only people were chief. Alice was chief. She was on affair with Richard. Richard was chief. He wasn't seen any video about there though. Owen was chief and he was seeing Christina. Derek was chief, but he was married to Derek. Derek was chief and he was married to Meredith. So all chiefs have been out with somebody with her. Really grown up, I feel, for like your age. I don't know what old that girl is supposed to be, but she acts older than she is. But see, why is Bailey saying that she believed him? She wanted to believe him. why you could tell by this that you didn't have a choice. On the elevator. But to be fair, if he hadn't if he hadn't cut her open then and put her into the lift, she might have died anyway because it might be too late. So I can see why you didn't. I've got to take pages for this episode of mine. I was going to do two episodes on this one video, but I have a feeling it's not going to work out that way. I know what's going to happen as soon as I stop this recording. It's going to come up on me, I know. I just know what's going to happen. I'm going to give it until about 2:40 or 2:40 British time, which is like 4 minutes. And then I'm going to turn the video off. I guess that was recorded. I turn the recording off at the moment. I'll just have to put two separate videos up rather than one whole one. So, I'll see you in the next video, which should be as soon as it's up. Okay. I guess I'm not with you. But, yeah. Anyway, see you then. Bye.